Now for the 1 1/4 goblet squat. Stand with your feet hip width apart, toes pointed straight ahead. Tighten your abs and hold the kettlebell at your chest height by holding the sides of the handle. Pull the kettlebell close to your body and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Sit your hips back and bend your knees to lower yourself into a squat. Keep the chest up as a squat and squat as low as you can while keeping your back straight. Pause for a moment at the bottom, reverse the movement, but only standing up a quarter of the way. Return back to the bottom, then drive through the feet as you stand and squeeze your glutes as you return to the tall standing position. Repeat the desired amount of time and/or reps.